Guys, I know I already did a first set of this, but today is arm day, so I'm gonna take y'all through what I've been doing for arms. But that first exercise, that's what I like to first start off with, some extensions, doing cable curls. It's really, I go lighter at first on because the first movement, and then I go heavier because I really want to start off with getting that blood flow, really flexing the muscle as much as possible, and just really letting that blood rush into the muscles. But anyways, we're still just cruising around at 270. I think that's about it. You got a haircut, you got some new stuff. Anything new with you, Ruby?
Nope, I'm still doing the same stuff. Wait, oh. No, my food got increased.
Oh yeah, she's back to try and gain some more muscle mass. But yeah, we did film a full day of eating video also. But I got a new mic. Ruby got it for me, but I put the wrong cords in it, and so the audio did not get captured the entire video, and we didn't know that until I went to edit it. But we tested this one out, so I know for a fact the audio is working on this one. But anyways, I'm about to do some close grip bench. I want to try a barbell today because I haven't done free weight barbell in a while, but it's taken, so we're going just go back to the old reliable Smith machine right here. But with that first one, I did three sets of each movement with the extensions, with the rope extensions, sets of 12 to 15 in that area. And then the curls, I did 10 to 12 in that area. So I know some of them I probably did a little bit more just cause on the first couple, on the first set especially, it was light. So I really just went and just felt with the feel of it and just stopped whenever I couldn't really do anymore because I got a 10 and I wasn't really feeling it. But this is gonna be our next move. I'm about to get this set up. Hope nobody was on this because this is already on there. So we're about to get this set up and get rolling with this. So on these, we're doing four sets right here. I'm doing shooting for 12, 8 to 12, somewhere in that rep range. Keeping a close grip, my pinkies are right inside of the rugged part on the bar. And then keep my elbows in tight. If y'all know this, I don't go all the way down to my chest. So I feel like if I go down all the way to my chest starts to overtake my triceps. So I'll stop right before I get down there and go back up. That way I really keep the tension on my triceps on that. But hey, you always see me work out. See y'all, you can see a beautiful sunset in the background. So y'all are welcome for that. Freaking with Jessica's as well. That's all true. But arms are so pumped. Usually I've been selecting the superset, my my arm days, like a bicep and tricep. That's why I started off with that. But then on this, I have to go a little heavier on this, so I'll keep this with just the tricep movement. And afterwards, I'll come and do a straight bar curl. And after that, I'll go back to supersetting the movements. Supersetting, we're gonna do three sets here. We're gonna superset tricep push downs, and then I'm gonna come over and do a bicep seated incline preacher curl. I'll start off with the push downs because I just finished a bicep movement. So with the supersets, when I go on to the next movement, I always want to start with the opposite muscle of what I just did. So we'll go tricep to bicep. On this one, right here, 12 to 15 right here for triceps, 10 to 12 on the bicep. I lost myself, but I lost myself, but I. Next movement right here, we're gonna do overhead tricep extension, superset with dumbbell hammer curl. Right here we got four sets. Same thing with the tricep, 10, 12 to 15, and that rep range. Right here with the hammer curls, going heavy, doing 10 to 12 right here. might have a little bit more swing with these, so I'm trying to get a heavier movement for my biceps down on this one. So yeah, we'll get after it. As all, yeah, those were probably ugly. So that is a wrap for today's arm day. Thank you all for watching. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel, like the video, share the video, comment on it if you like. But yeah, hopefully you'll take something from that video. My arms are freaking pumped. I can barely reach up to fix my necklace. But I'm about to do my 30 minutes of cardio, because you can't forget
the cardio, even in your off season. You gotta keep that cardiovascular system working. If you don't have your health, you have nothing. So y'all stay healthy, and we're out.